Well, we knew Farmington was a good opponent. We knew they were tough. They were district champs and they were state champs, so it was really amazing coming in and winning.
Gotcha. And then you'll have to play PV next week. Just what do you got to do against them?
I think we got to keep it up and just run the ball, I think. Run and pass and just have a hard work to practice.